This is going to be a Nightmare Before Christmas glow-in-the-dark tattoo tumbler. This is a 20-ounce skinny from Hog. I found that these are by far the easiest to wrap with the tattoos. Get that out of my way. I pre-sprayed it with this for the glow-in-the-dark effect. I have my tattoo cut. This is a sleeve, and it's cut to just about the size that I want. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your rag, you're going to put a little bit of water, not a lot, on your cup, and peel this, and make sure that your fingers do not touch the design. I am usually a giant fail when it comes to that. Line it up just how you want it. Just apply like a normal temporary tattoo. Stick, push it back down. I don't know why this part's not sticking. Maybe it's too dry. Very nice. Fold the bottom part in. Very flat. You can work the wrinkles out. I'm going to use a paper towel. Just wipe it with a little bit of water and a paper towel. You can wipe all those wrinkles out. Nightmare Before Christmas. It is my favorite Disney movie. Now I am going to use this. And I'm going to mark where the center is. That's about the center. So now I'm going to do the other side. This side is going to get Oogie Boogie. And I think I need to trim it just a little bit more. Okay. And in these little spots right here, you can either paint, you can fill it in with black glitter. It's completely up to you what you do. I actually think that I am going to paint it with some black acrylic paint, just because it's a lot of white. Let it dry, filled it in. I don't know if you can see it. I don't really want to touch it because the paint's wet. So now I'm going to let it dry and I will come back when it's time to epoxy it. Okay, so now this has sat a little while. It's ready for epoxy. I use Tumblr epoxy. You can get it on tumbleropoxy.com. It's a small business. The lady does a lot of TikToks. She's really awesome. I mixed very fast. Of course, there's some air bubbles in there, but we'll get those with the heat gun. Make sure you get the epoxy level. Even though it's self-leveling, I like to do this to make sure I get every spot. Add a little extra, because I put a little too much on it.